What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel. Picking back up Resident Evil 2 Story Leon campaign. We are going with Ada down to the lab. We are pretty close to finishing the game, actually.
Worse than it looks.
What a pair. Both got one foot in the grave.
Don't worry, Ada. I'll protect thee.
Take us where we need to go. This may be a one-way ride, so be prepared, Leon.
I am prepared, Ada. It's like Resident Evil telling you to go back and get anything you think you might need, because the game's about to end.
Do not exit until the final destination.
You know what I was thinking? I can't wait for the FBI to raid Umbrella headquarters and take those bastards to justice.
I agree, but to be clear, you're not working in official capacity. This is a federal case. Once we get the G-Virus, I'm back on my own. Hey, Leon. Trust me?
You trust me?
Honestly, if I didn't, you'd probably be dead.
Amen to that.
I thought I might need your help, and I was right. If you can secure the G-Virus, I can make sure what happened in Raccoon City never happens again.
Ada, you said it yourself. It's a federal case. I don't have the authority.
Look at me. I'm a liability now. If I'm going to finish this case, you're the last hope I've got.
I'm not just going to leave you here. What if you're attacked? What if you need help?
Oh, shit.
I'll be fine. Don't worry about me. I got to see this through. And I want to see you again. I got plenty to live for, trust me.
Now, arriving at Nest.
Go. Please, we don't have much time. You're gonna need this.
Okay.
Leon. Counting on you.
I know.
We have anything in here we might be able to use. Alright, let's go into the labs. So it should be just the last fight with Birkin. So I fight the tyrant as Leon, I think, don't I?
Okay. I wonder where the G virus is.
Wayne Lee. I go hang out with Wayno.
Thank you.
So I don't even like wasting time in here. Because at this point, you're trying to just get through the game. Like, there's nothing you're gonna get from killing these zombies. Because you'll be able to come back through here. We do not care at all about what's going on in there yet. We get that when we turn the lights on and we can walk around in there.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright.
I'll store that. Because I'm hoping to get another one of those real quick.
G-Virus is in the west area.
Got it. I can take another hit before I got a heal. So I won't use one of those yet. So in here, we'll have to fight the plant people. But that's no big deal. Perfect. That's what we were hoping for. All right, so we need to get that wristband. Hopefully we can do it without getting
staff clearance required for computer access.
Easy peasy. Take another flash grenade. All right. Bingo.
Dispensing solution now.
Okay. And then this is different than what my notebook says it should be. We're not going to cheese the whole thing. I gotta get the power on too. That got a little out of hand. Pretty sure. That's what I've put in. Let's store that for now. I don't have any Magnum ammo anyways. Controlled burst. Now we can get rid of that too. Okay. Damn, we have 3 heals on us, too.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Alright, this one's a pain in the ass because I'm dumb. so that's not doing anything. Hey, look at that. We're not really smart. I gotta go. Freeze it. And then after we freeze it, we will be back to fighting the tyrant. We'll be almost done with the game. Murph, and then perfect. Just use that, get ourselves back up to full.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
So that was the last guy that was in the greenhouse area.
Ugh. Who left the freezer open?
Cooling sequence in progress.
Okay, so now we'll go dispense the solution. We'll run from the tyrant. I think if you go all the way back to the beginning, if I remember right, you're gonna get the last two pouches. Oh, nice shot.
Oh, what the hell?
And dispense.
Dispensing solution now.
That did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary. Measures.
Here he comes. We're gonna go this way. We're smarter than the average bear, boo-boo. We are. I don't think I need anything from this. I think this is just gonna tell me that how fucked up is fucked up. Yeah. That's just more talking about how fucked up was fucked up before fucked up got fucked up. So like I said, now that you have the jammer, the radio jammer, you can go all the way back through here. Open up Dr. Lee's sleeping pod. And there should be the last two, So what do we got? Muff.
Thank you.
Didn't I grab in here? Oh well, fuck it. Who cares?
Son of a bitch.
That's what we wanted in here. I'll do a quickie. There we go. Oh, and we're getting our knife back. It's a very intricate design of a place, isn't it? Yep. Still no access. I mean, at this point, the game's pretty much over. You just have the boss fights left. Because you don't fight anything but bosses on this side. We're all done with enemies now.
On the G-Virus.
We're going in.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Hold your fire!
So those were G-samples.
But we all know that's not what happened. Is that Birkin and then injected himself so he wouldn't die.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence.
There we go, that's what we wanted. That right there. Go. I mean, we might as well take it.
Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin.
Hello, Dr. Birkin. How are you? Put him down! Put him down!
What's going on? Sorry, William. Left me no choice.
Sorry, William? What about me and the shit I've had to deal with?
You called this thing William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault. This whole mess.
Your Umbrella too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-virus, but we never intended this.
Spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
So she's like, you go fight him. Okay, so we're just getting fucking beat up here. Man, I missed two of my magnum shots. Damn it. Alright, not yet. Knife him! Knife him! Knife him on the insta-kill! Alright, that one sucked. I'm trapped in here. Light him up! That didn't do anything but make him look way cooler. Come on, man. That killed me? What? That's some bullshit. Get up and take your first one. Dagnabbit. Just fucking melt them. God damn it. My God. So one more fight though. Hey lady, I killed your husband.
That looks bad.
Feels worse. Believe me.
Talk about what you said. I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
That's bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
Alright, so now we just gotta get out of here. So for the sake of a video sake, because of the time-wise here, we are gonna stop this one here. Next one's gonna be just the final fight against the Tyrant and the end of the Resident Evil 2 game. Let me know in the comments if you want to see me play as Claire next, or if you want to see me jump right to Resident Evil 3. I'll give it till Monday, and then I'll make up my own decision on what we're going to do. But thank you guys very much. Like and subscribe, and we'll catch you guys later.